As the river rises, many towns fear they could be in the way of the flood waters. One town, though, is holding out hope it will be protected by its flood wall, which has stood the test of time. WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores takes us now to Bayou L'Ourse.
Bayou L'Ourse is the name of this community and the bayou that you see behind me. It leads to Bayou Buff and Lake Pelour. The biggest fear here in Bayou L'Ourse is that the waters from the Morganza floodway are going to flow down the Atchafalaya Basin, curve under Morgan City and up these waterways. Now, I'm on a structure that was rebuilt back in 1992. It's a dam that has a series of pumps installed on it. Now, it has worked in the past, and right now you can see the difference in the water levels on one side of the structure and the water levels on the other side. So officials here hope that this structure protects this community this year as well.
We analyzed some of the inundation maps that the Corps of Engineers provided to us. We did get elevation levels on the dam to see what we can expect as a height of water. And with the extra precaution, we're pretty confident we got it correct.
HESCO baskets line multiple highways in this community. Now, in the case of the house that you see behind me, it's also protected by HESCO baskets. Officials here tell me that it's because it's this close to the dam and it's very close to a highway as well. But if you drive around town, you'll find that homeowners are taking the situation into their own hands as well. They're creating mini levees around their homes. That's latest here from Bayou L'Ourse. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News.